today because I heard Fesler Built was doing some ads and stuff and some media stuff, so I wanted to come down and just bring my car down because he did some work for me. And as you can see behind me, the car's banging. I don't know, and then he's got these other like pickup looking things that are slammed to the ground that look like I don't even know what they're called. I'm not like a car like buff. I just, you know, I like a few different cars, but he's got some wacky looking stuff that's just off the charts, insane looking, so I needed to come. I'd recommend anybody come to Fesler Built because they're really professional and everyone's really cool too. You know, it's one thing like if you take your car somewhere, you know, it's just all like, you know, just you got attitudes, you got to deal with attitudes and like pride in the industry and stuff, but it's just really like the family atmosphere here and stuff like that. And I don't know, I became friends with everybody, so, and the work is just insane. Like I said before, it's just really unique and very professional, and he hooks it up, man.
Never mind you calling them, you know. Sometimes I bug them, call them in the middle of the night, like, hey, can you fix this? And or I'll have questions about, you know, parts that he put inside the car. And he's always open to answer those questions, or if I can't explain it, you know, the way a motor guy would explain things or whatever, he'll say, just bring it in and I'll take a look at it and have you in and out. And that's how it is. The unique thing about Special Shop is, you know, when you come into the shop, it's like a family, first of all. You know, you get along with everybody, everybody's cool, you know. They feed you, and I love that.